coming.
Good day, sir.
Good day, young man.
Sir.
Is you the new English teacher?
Yes, sir, I am him.
Ah, you are him.
Excellent.
Very good. We have been expecting you.
Thank you, sir.
You are right on time. Let me go and introduce you to the students.
All right, sir. Thank you very much, sir.
Good day, sir. I last year I've taught in Burundi.
Yes, sir.
And in Lomé Togo.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Now listen to me. You come late to my class. 500 naira. You spoke vernacular or bad English. 1000 naira. You teach Bible, pencil, nothing, textbooks. You are dead. Two fighting. Expel you. Was that understanding?
So what is the meaning of that? What is the meaning of Russia? And what is the meaning of A English teacher is speaking a lot of grammar. And you are saying What kind of academical and grammatical competitive attitude is that? Hey, look, go to my office in the downstairs. That's a very good day.
Okay,
sir. I beg you for what one of is that? How much is my job? What kind of permission have
you taken, sir? Master, it was not there.
What do you mean it was not there? Go to the day, take it in the day, job. Get it in my drawer. In fact, I'll get it myself. I beg you, my buddy.
Anyway, I love to respect my country. Let's stand up. National items. Second standard.
Yeah.
What? You follow me. You, both of you follow me.